Hello everybody and welcome to my channel, The Real Super Sam. Today is a brand new Top 5 Best Stories video and I hope you enjoy. Whirlwind, or as he used to be called, the Human Top, is an ice skater turned supervillain who fights Ant-Man and the Wasp. He is a very small time rogue, but I wanted to learn about him and look at his best stories. Whirlwind's real name is David Ken and he is a mutant supervillain who has the power to spin so fast that he basically becomes a human whirlwind. So let's jump right into it. Here is the Top 5 Best Whirlwind Stories. Number 5, The Human Top, Showdown with the Human Top. Whirlwind's first appearance was in Tales to Astonish, issue 50 and 51. This story opens with the backstory of David Cannon. He has an amazing ability to spin in circles very fast, but he is a bully and unlikable. He becomes a finger skater with his powers later, then decides to rob banks for more cash. Seeing the papers of a crime spree, Hank Pym notices this, but doesn't think Giant Man has to intervene. Later, Whirlwind gets himself his own costume to commit some real big crimes, and with his mutant powers, the cops can't stop him. And while Giant Man eventually does go after this villain and he escapes Giant Man, since he moves too fast to hold onto, and even with the Wasp, they can't hurt him. Whirlwind's main deal is to steal stolen civil defense plans and sell them, so kind of a basic old-time villain plot. For the first appearance of a supervillain, this issue is just more boring than bad, but it still has a great moment for Whirlwind fighting Giant Man and the Wasp in a two-issue story. Number 4, Prescription Violence. Avengers U 139 has Whirlwind deal with the Avengers. Wasp is in the hospital after a battle with the Toad, so Whirlwind shows up and flies past the Avengers to get revenge on her, but Yellowjacket is right there and fights Whirlwind. It has some great artwork with Whirlwind and a better story for Whirlwind than just him robbing banks. This is also one of the first times Whirlwind looks like this, his well-known comic book costume, and also, Whirlwind doesn't know Yellowjacket is Hank Pym, aka Giant Man. The last page has the Beast punch out Whirlwind, and that was kind of cool. I thought this had a really fun fight between Whirlwind and Yellowjacket, so I find it memorable. Number 3, On the Trail of the Human Top. This was Whirlwind's first return to comics in Tales to Astonish, issue 55. This is Whirlwind's second appearance and still being called the Human Top. Here he can fly and he's still robbing banks. But this time, his main goal is to defeat Giant Man. In the story, he takes his belt away from him, trying to trap him in ant size, and he takes a pim pill, growing into a giant. It is a great tale for Whirlwind and Ant-Man. Sure, Whirlwind could have had a better character development, but at least he was smart to escape prison and learn more about his powers. I love giant versus giant fights, I always have, and it being in this story makes me wish Whirlwind was written better so this stuff could happen much more, because it is awesome. This story was 3 issues after his first ever story, number 5 on the list, so not much happened to him since then, but it was another time he was the only villain of the issue. It had a fun fight and story with Whirlwind, and honestly, something to say, Whirlwind is a very unique character that I have made a Top 5 Stories video on because of his dialogue. He talks very differently, like he doesn't care about the superhero world he is in, and just does his own thing. I don't know, I think you have to read it to understand the strangeness of David Cannon, but it is there. Number 2, And an Ill Wind Shall Come. This story was in Power Man and Iron Fist, issue 106. This story has Iron Fist being hired as a bodyguard for a girl, and she says this guy has been following her around the school because he wants to go out with her. When Iron Fist goes up to him, he starts fighting. Iron Fist follows him outside, as this guy is David Cannon, Whirlwind, and in costume, he can now use his powers to their fullest. This in number 1 actually shows character with Whirlwind. Here, the girl's name is Bonnie and Whirlwind is looking at her because, well, she rejected him basically. And in his life, he started with nothing. Thanks to his powers, he could get anything and everything except her. So he's going after her for his pride. As he says, he is not some lovesick loser, he is Whirlwind. After Iron Fist breaks his helmet so he can't safely spin like a maniac, Bonnie knocks out Iron Fist for Whirlwind to escape. Why? Because she feels partly responsible for Whirlwind doing all this. It's kind of weird, but the comic explains it well. This was a very good story with Whirlwind as the threat of the issue. Yes, Iron Fist knocks him out in his apartment and one-hit KOs him. I'm glad they did something that makes Whirlwind more than just a superpowered villain here, if just a little. Number 1, Whirlwind Tour. Marvel Adventures Spider-Man issue 30 had Whirlwind in his best and most emotional story ever, which is crazy because it is in a kid-friendly Marvel Adventures Spider-Man issue. So this issue starts off with Whirlwind robbing a bank and running through the streets tearing up the whole place. Peter Parker is just walking down the street and takes up his great responsibility, chasing Whirlwind to get the money back. One thing is, Whirlwind tries to reason all this out by saying that the stores are insured, but it's still a crime. the main moment, which is why this is his best story, the reason he has stolen all this money is during the holidays, he found out his dad was sick and they don't have any health insurance, so he took that money to help out his sister and dad, but they yell at him for doing it and being a criminal. His dad even disowns him, saying he doesn't have a son, and it stays that way, never making up, ever. And when Whirlwind walks outside his house to leave, that's when Spider-Man webs him all up and drops him into jail. One happy ending is the stores give his dad and sister the five-figure reward for calling the cops to arrest Whirlwind. I know it's crazy, but Whirlwind's history is a little boring, so from what I've seen, this is definitely his greatest story in a Spider-Man comic. Those were the best Whirlwind stories. This was definitely the hardest top 5 stories video I have ever had to make because, well, most of them weren't really interesting, but I'm glad that I made a full video about this guy. With that said, I hope you enjoyed. Thank you all for watching and have a good day.